Looks like you lost another one.
Welcome back to Javier Lifestyle. It's your boy Chris Javier bringing you another YouTube video, and today I'm bringing you another reaction video to Silk Sonic's performance at the Grammys. So yesterday I reacted to Leave the Door Open, their smash hit, but I heard that this wasn't the only song that they actually performed at the Grammys. They also did a tribute to Little Richard, a rock and roll legend. So I can't wait to check this out. You all hit up that comment section, and I had a comment saying that I should react to this, so here I am. Thank you all for viewing that video, and I can't wait to check this out. Another Bruno Mars and Anderson .Paak, you already know I had to react to this. But before we get into this, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications, and join the Javier Lifestyle family. Oh damn, they got Anderson .Paak with the drums, let's go. Do you guys see the guy that's playing the piano though in the background? And you got Anderson .Paak with the drums, and you got my boy Bruno Mars doing what he does best. This guy has like the best voice I ever heard, man. He's showing his talents, man. This is like an all-star team on stage. It's not even fair to the rest of the Grammy performances, you know what I'm saying? Because this right here is something iconic. You got some Bruno Mars, Anderson .Paak, and the dude with the piano. Give them some credit too. They're doing the thing, man. Each and every one of them. I love this performance so far. Ooh, go Anderson .Paak with some drums. I know he's smiling down from heaven right now. He enjoyed this performance. I know I did. I know y'all did. Woo! Yes, sir! Or how my boy Anderson .Paak says, yes, Lord! That was live, man. Hold up! Anderson .Paak and Bruno Mars, Silk Sonic.
This is exciting.
I can't wait. I can't wait for that album. When is it dropping? We need it now. This is what I need in life right now. It's just Silk Sonic vibes. It's good vibes, good vibrations. It is just, it's the year of Silk Sonic. Yes, 2021 is the year of Silk Sonic, because each song that I hear from them too is gonna be a classic. Yeah, this album's gonna be a classic. It's gonna be one of the best albums of the year. I already called it. You heard it from Chris Javier himself, The Javier Lifestyle. And I can't wait to hear more songs and listen to more music from them and watch more music videos, because they are so talented and they are very unique. Like, they're bringing the 70, the 60 vibes. They're bringing all the elements. I love it. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications and join the Hobby Lifestyle family. And I be stoic. Yeah. That black and white is all y'all see. And I need color. Yeah. I need color.